I'm not sure how I managed to not get nailed by that roar. Oh, that was so sick. That was quite possibly the coolest move that I've ever done.